Go back to your cell.
Hold up. Wait a minute. Now, these pants are so tight on me. Since prison, I've been wearing skinny jeans lately.
Jim! I swear to Jim.
Don't hit the prison.
Officer Jones. I'm trying to get a fight.
Are you?
Yes.
Well, the paper says that you're in for, you kept me in the closet as a young child. Like, you have kids in the closet now, and you're trying to get them through?
I let that boy out.
Shut that window. He's trying to go out the window.
Oh, are you?
No, but I sometimes have accidents on the floor. I'm telling you, it's the showers and the men's. It just all come out at once.
Take him to the sideboard. He told me he can't see.
Oh, so you blind, huh? You legally blind?
How you get out the window? Huh? How'd you get out the window, guy?
You're holding him down?
I want you to hold him down. Are you having a boy or a girl because you look pregnant?
Actually, I'm having both.
Well.
Just trying to finish up the scene here?
I got bars, and guess what? This person does too.
Get me, son. I think you're a rapper now.
What's gonna happen is I'll play some weird sounds over there just randomly, and they kind of like slips just have to suddenly fit it into the scene. So, could I have just from this side over here, aside from cheating, a problem a couple might have?
Cheating.
You guys, this is so close. Money, thank you. All right. Money. All right, ready?
Done with your gambling?
Jill, not today, right now.
Yes, today. I'm so done with your gambling. We are in debt $3,000 because of this.
Listen.
You upset a Tommy.
Now he's woken up.
I wouldn't have woken him up if I didn't have this problem with you.
Listen, I need to keep playing. Almost are. Only way to get money. Sorry, I sometimes get excited.
Well, calm that down. I just need you to stop this. Can we set this aside long enough for us to talk about this? Because me and you have a job in the house. You just can't stop interrupting me with your strange bowel problem.
I'm sorry, Chipotle. Listen. Uno's the way that we got our house. For me playing Uno.
And Uno will be the way that we lose it.
Listen, I don't... Now Tommy's trying to get outside.
Well,
Go get him, Jill.
If you wouldn't have put bars on his window like he's an animal, then maybe he wouldn't be trying to escape out.
Did you not hear when he woke up? He sounded like an animal.
And now the TV's malfunctioning. How am I supposed to pay for that?
You know what, Jill? You know what?
I'm the only one who has a job.
Uno is life, too.
And that's why I called the police like 10 minutes before this conversation.
This would be my 50th offense. 50th offense.
I know it will. You should have stopped gambling when I asked you to
when we
first got together.
You know what? I'm gonna get Tommy off on my own. Flush
the boy down the toilet.
It was an accident.
Just gonna flush your child down the toilet?
He was trying to potty train himself. I thought he was poop. I flushed it. He's still alive though, it's okay.
He's still alive, possibly injured. How are we supposed to pay for the hospital bill?
Don't worry, I got this.
Give me my child. I will take him to the hospital because you're insufficient.
You ain't got to worry about him no more. He's just done something.
Forward, two people in the form of alphas. That's Seaway. Hey, I'm surprised Seaway hasn't done it. If you have nothing to do tonight, absolutely nothing, what better than to go to Fort Hayes and watch Seaway and Dreamgirls?
Yeah!
So, your teachers will all give you extra credit if you go.
Yeah.
It's that easy. Wow, it's amazing. Tickets are $10. So, they're in your scene, and during the scene over here, I got a little beater bell that I think they have to change whatever they just said. So they said, I'm going to the store, I'm going to the zoo, I'm going to the library, I'm just going. So whatever I deem, they have to change it. The question always is, and I think I know the answer, would you like to see them on a job interview or a first date?
First date.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, we have a wonderful first date. And with that first date, from one of the teachers who are here, could I get a not so great location for a first date aside from we get a lot of Chuck E. Cheese and McDonald's? Teachers.
Walmart.
I would choose Walmart, but we get it every show. It'd be like cheating. Officer interrogators are going to interrogate them. They're gonna try to figure out what they are. So quietly, could I have a movie that a lot of people may have seen, or just a movie?
Baby Boy.
Forrest Gump.
Baby Boy. Beetlejuice.
Beetlejuice.
Mike Myers. Okay, thank you. All right, Ryan. All right. Over here, could I have like a famous person? And from the back here, could I have a cartoon, a fairy tale?
Cinderella!
Cinderella, thank you, Cinderella, go! We've got Friday, Bernie Mac, Cinderella. Alright, bring it in. Rough them up.
Get in there! Let's go!
Oh, you guys are right next to the door. Let's go. Let's go.
Hey, buddy, you want to be a good cop with me? You know what? Let's do a little bad cop there.
Okay.
You know? I'm sorry. I'm
new to this. Attention, you're just getting cop hands.
You know what, buddy? I've been wanting to do that all day.
Yeah, why's that?
Because it's Friday. You ain't got nothing. Just sitting here robbing people. I know. You ain't got no money in your pockets? What's in your pockets? What's in your pockets? What's that? What's that?
Candy.
Oh! So we got a sweet tooth.
Fine.
Yeah. All right. That's why your teeth look bad.
Yeah.
Thank you. I thought you was dead. I did. Last time I checked, you was dead. You're a real king of comedy, ain't you? I don't think it's so funny! Don't look at me like that.
No.
Look the other way.
Thank you.
Look down. Look down.
Thank you. And you,
oh, princess. You know, she, guess what? She's
what?
Come down with a new movie.
Oh, really?
It's not even animated either. I'm not gonna see it.
I wasn't either.
What? But you just think you're just so, you do like nothing at all. But you guess what? We know you're not nothing because you like to steal.
I'm gonna dig in your ear.
You see it now? Come on, man. Now back to you. So what? You smell pretty weird.
Hey, you got like 1 minute? Hey, give me your shoes. Give me your shoes.
Debo,
give me your shoes. In your hand.
And where who are you?
In my crib?
Your crib from what?
From Friday.
Oh. Get him out of here! Yes,
let's go.
Now you, dead king of comedy.
Huh?
I just saw your show. You warned somebody, Bola.
He did?
I